watching paint dry. Hey, how's it going? Okay, so here's the dealio. I don't know if you saw any of the posts, but here's what's going on with my computer right now. You can sort of see that. It's right in the middle of a system restore. I was having some problems with my USB driver, which is so weird because my controller was working perfectly fine a couple hours ago, but seems now it's just decided to crap out. And I tried pretty much everything. I tried reinstalling, or I tried uninstalling, reinstalling. I've tried updating the drivers. None of that shit works. So I'm just kind of this is sort of a last resort. I'm doing right now is system restore, and even that's not a complete guarantee that it's gonna work. And if it doesn't work, then I'll probably just have to use my keyboard. I don't want to, but if I have to, I don't really have much choice. So maybe there's another way I can do this. See if I can be a little bit innovative. I'm gonna see if, oh, for fuck's sake. Who the fuck is calling me? I'm not talking right now. Sorry. I'll see if I can maybe boot up my PlayStation. Okay, is it plugged in? Not now. Piss off. Play the Japanese version. Is it plugged in? It should be. You know what? I'm just gonna set this here. Was not plugged in. Let's see if this is plugged in. That's Final Fantasy. There we go. Got it working. gonna have to do things a little old fashioned. Make sure there's no glare on the TV. I haven't streamed like this since, well, I think like since like 2012. This is gonna be interesting. Now I just need to figure out how I'm gonna mount this. That's my glowing controller. Actually, Radio Stories is not in there right now. I need to fix that. Yeah, no, it was Final Fantasy X that was in there. I just need to find the case, but I'll worry about that later. What? What the hell did it do? Oh, it's loading the game now. I see. I see how it is. Actually, I'm gonna turn this off. I'm trying to find the right setup to... I want to make it so I can both see the chat and, oh, that's fucking... It's fucking loud. Fucking hell, what do I do with this? Maybe. Why is it so fucking loud? I don't know if that's loud for you, but it was loud for me. It's like there's no way I can set this up so I can both see the chat and have the camera on the thing. Unless, maybe. I don't know if this will work. And this fucking sucks, man. Fuck computers. That was the view from here. The thing is just, I There's no way. This is a pretty good angle, but. Fucking hell. Maybe if I. I guess this kind of works. This is a little bit awkward though. I literally have the my phone in between my legs. It's really, really awkward. You make do with what you can. Of course, I don't have the same save files as I do in on the emulator, so this is going to be a little bit different. Oh, this is one of the. I want to move my computer chair so I can actually keep an eye on the progress of this stupid thing. It's at 28% right now. Oh, wait a second! I think I have an idea. Hold on one second. Oh, here it is. What I have is a tripod. Now I need like a clamp or something to attach this. One second. Have here a selfie stick, which let's see if this will work. I don't know if it will fit in here. Probably not, but it's worth a shot anyway. That's not what I meant to do. Hey, what's going on? So I'm in a little bit of a pickle right now. My computer that I usually use to stream Radiata stories on is having some trouble. So right now I have to stream the game by other means, by which I mean on my phone and on my TV. So while my computer is doing its system restore thing, I'm just trying to entertain the public how I can. Just bear with me for like a couple minutes, and I'm gonna see what I can do. Right now I have why won't this retract? Here it is. Okay. You know what? I'm trying to figure out where to put this. I don't want to use a shit ton of duct tape or anything like that. Okay. Fucking hell. But this only seems like... Oh, I think I know. I think I know what to do. Actually, no, I don't. Well, forget about that. I think this might work. Yes. I'm in the process of trying to figure out a setup. Like, how to set up my camera. This is perfect! Yes! Yes, alrighty. Alright, let's the games begin. Again, sorry for the piss quality of it. And it's going to take a while for it to come back into focus. But this is as best as I can do. I'll just adjust that a bit. Please don't fall. Okay. Jack, where'd you go? Okay. Well, this was a pain in the ass. It's not like it's something I could have planned for. Like I said, it was working just fine earlier today, but... Let's do some Dragon Lair Cave stuff. By the way, how is the sound quality? Like my voice and... can you hear the game at all? Might need to turn that up a bit. There we go. Since I'm doing it on a different device, it's a little bit different. Oop. Oh, fuck, I'm probably going to be ambushed. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry, Romaria. Who, Jack? Or someone else? Alright. I think, okay. Maybe I can try to finally, I want to proceed. Oh, Gil? Maybe. Okay, I always forget how to do this. I don't know which way. I was hoping I'd run past him, but I couldn't make it. Oh well. It's good to level up. Whoop. Is that all you got? Can you hear the game now? That since I turned it up a bit. Okay, that's good. If you guys have any problems or whatever, just let me know. Try to be as responsive as I possibly can. Okay, so I went right. I went left. Does anyone... Oh, actually, no. What am I saying? I have the strategy guide. I can just look this shit up. Well. Oh, yeah. That was the wrong way. I'm gonna go get that strategy guide and cheat a little bit. Look in the index. This is the thing that I got where I'm referencing. Aphelion. We're past that. To the city of Flores. No, no, no. Here it is. Okay. This is like it. Okay, here's the map. Okay, where do we start? We go, Alright, so we go up to... Go up to the right, and we go right again. Just let this guy fight me. What the hell? Jack was just frozen. I couldn't move. Hopefully he'll be able to move now. Okay, good. He was just, like, totally petrified. Okay, so I gotta go to the left now. What? What the fuck? Hold on. I don't know what's happening. For some reason. I just suddenly can't move. Okay. I think maybe the controller sort of wiggled out of place or something. Leave me alone. Oh man, I'm gonna be ambushed. Come at me. Can't go over there. It's inaccessible. Okay, I'm lost. Okay, we're at the start now, so what we gotta do next is go right, okay. This doesn't make any fucking sense. Okay, so I gotta go right. Yes, okay. Right again. Doesn't make any fucking sense. Hold on. Camera went out of focus, huh? Hold on. There we go. Whoop. I'm looking at this, the strategy guide, and it's not making any fucking sense. So it looks like it wants me to go... I have to go to the right first, yeah, okay. Easy enough. And then after that, I have to go right again. Okay, leading to the next room. And then I just reach a dead end. Okay. So I have to go left first, huh? Just for an update, my computer is at 61%. And that's it. Does anyone know what time it is right now? At least, Eastern time or whatever? Can't believe it took this fucking long. I kind of knew that it wasn't gonna finish the system restore in time, but I didn't think it was gonna take this freaking long. It's not so much updating as it's like un-updating, basically. It's doing a system restore, which takes a really long time. That's been ages since I've done it one, so I don't have an exact memory of how long it takes particularly. I wouldn't have had this problem if I had just played Sims or something. Okay, I'm in the right place now. Okay. What I have to do is I have to go. Yay, I got this far anyway. Bye-bye, night. You can't catch me. Okay. It's It's so creepy. How those birds are just suspended in animation. Yes, I agree. It's very surreal. Okay. Walk through time again. Go through Ophelion's door. Oh, no, that's the wrong place. Quasar Radian. Okay, I guess that didn't work. Oh, just ran right into me. It's at 89% right now. Yeah, for real. Fuck these enemies in particular. I have nowhere to go from here. Oh, I think I know. I ain't scared of no knights. It's midnight. Yeah, I mean, not. Yeah, I mean, not more. Yeah. Ooh. That cat was just licking its own balls. Can't get me, Jack Frost. Ooh, that's a big guy. Ooh, fucking hell. I'm gonna be ambushed. Oh, I guess not. Well, that was a pleasant surprise. Whoa. That's not what I want you to do. It just went blurry. Whoa! Stay. Shit, we're getting clobbered by this big guy. treasure chest that I already got. Useless. Absolutely useless. Come on. Open up the door. Open the door. I like, I like whoever is the best healer and whoever's the strongest. Right now it's, Romaria, she's my best healer. But if it's for the human side, I'd probably, and I guess it also depends on, who is, available at my disposal. Like, ideally I'd get Kane as a healer, but, he's a little hard to get. So I take whatever I can get. How about you? Let me in the door. Open the door. Yes. Wait a second. Is this a treasure chest that I haven't gotten yet? I would use my favorite characters if they were recruitable. But one of them's an antagonist and the other one's dead. All my favorite characters die. I like Romaria as a healer. She's really good. But I can't stand her. Yow! Well, that was, useless. I guess. Oh wait, there's a door over there. Ambushed. I actually saw this video on YouTube where basically the person, they used some sort of cheat engine to replace NPCs. So basically you could, I think they replaced, like, one of the recruitable NPCs with, the Ethereal Queen. So they're basically able to have her in their party. And I want to do the same thing with, like, Zane or, Noguera or other characters, potentially. And I was trying to figure out how to use the cheat engine, but I couldn't get past, like, there's, certain... It has, like, this little tutorial thing, and it walks you through it, but I still can't really understand it. Oh, actually, oops, I want to go back the other way. My bad. There was something I wanted to get. I want to go into this room. Whatever is in here, we will find out. Let's find out. Treasure chest that I've already obtained. Leave me alone. Leave me in peace. Do not touch me. I do not like to be touched by enemies. Now it's installing Windows. Mr. Macho Man, who's on fire. Macho, Macho Man. Space of Imperium. The Corridor of Peril. Perils of the Deep Blue. I'm on my way to see the Queen. I've been summoned to be killed. Oh, wait, no. This is... Oh, Crotch Man! Mr. Big Bar Guy. Mr. Big Bar Naked Guy. Brave warrior, you have traveled far. Now is not the time for words. No, I just want to stare at your massive crotch, man. What are you packing in there? Do you have a license to carry that? Now is not the time for... Show me your strength, warrior. Nope. Surprise butt sex. Oh, sorry. I am so sorry. Oh, you wouldn't hit a woman. Look at that. He's just throwing punches like he's in the WWE. Put some pants on. Where's your shame? A fucking Dragon Ball Z character. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm not gonna do that yet. Actually, is it time? Gods killing other gods. Fight fire with fire. Impale him. He likes that. Put a giant spear up his butt. Down he goes. Save Gil, save him. Taste my cock. Taste my massive dong. Fuck me, Gabriel Celesta. Eat my balls. Eat my zappy electric balls. No, thank you. He did, guys. Was it my time? Almost. Not even close, actually. Join my party, asshole. I kicked your ass. I deserve to have you in my party. I have conquered you. Creepy runes on it. Alright, now we're gonna go see the queen. I gotta knock first though. Here comes that bitch. You've done well. However, I'm very different from Gabriel Celesta. I will show you what true despair is. Prepare your anus. Resign yourself to your fate. Welcome to hell. Welcome to... No, that's just... Ooh, yeah. Yeah, that was a little too hot. I hate that bitch. I've been emasculated. She certainly tore me a new asshole, yep. I'm gonna go, pick on someone smaller than me, less powerful. Take that out, Zane, you stupid elf. What are you trying to do? Surely you don't think I will respond. You!
Yes?
Yes, once he is close to the human town.
You!
You! Pathetic humans, I shall crush you all. Yeah, come and get me, Zane. Pour some shining rain on me. This isn't fun. Okay, fine. See, he's left-handed. He holds his sword with his left hand. And casts his spells with the left, too. Bye-bye, elf boy. Bye-bye, beautiful. My masculinity is restored. I am disgraced by a human. I am emasculated by a human boy. Do you want to look too? No, I want to kick you. You suck. Go away. You're so pesky. Two, three, four, five, six, only six shots, six slices. That's fewer whacks than Lizzie Borden. That was no fun. I will kill all the non-humans. You kicked me, didn't you? I'm sure you did. I don't think anyone else would dare to do that. Are you looking at me? I don't see anyone else around, so you must be looking at me. You must be trying to kick me. Right then, time for a beating. He only took, wow, only two. What a weakling. Yep. Okay. Onwards and upwards. Hey, friends, come here. Come here. To evade that kick, all I have to do is... And then I'll step in, and then I'll counterattack with... My name is Franz. I'll take you up on your challenge to defend my honor. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. He's doing his karate. He's trying to be the karate kid at me. And he went down with two X. Jesus Christ, Zane. No wonder your side's gonna lose. Everyone on your army is weak. Weak as kittens. I'll never be able to beat you. You're damn right. I am Jack. Almighty ruler. And warrior. I took this fort over single-handedly. What do you mean I can't rob her store? My sister loved Franz when she was younger, and we were talking about the game recently, and she was trying to remember who. Ha! Funny. I saw this before, but there's just a giant hole, a giant gaping hole here. And she just doesn't care. And she has so much valuable merchandise, she's not afraid of someone breaking in and stealing it. Huh? Is that how humans greet each other? Punch him. It's how men say hello. Kick him. That's how humans say hello. Bam, bam. Yeah. Him and his big mallet. That'll teach you to teach me. Such a big boy. Okay. Hopefully my computer will be working again. Thank you very much. Take down the hedgehog. No! Punch in the air. The end of the world. This place is absolute hell. Okay. It's strategy guide time.
Spooky.